The e-learning center at Prince Sultan University presents this tutorial on how to access your virtual class. Log into your PSU email through Gmail. Your PSU email account is your student ID at psu.edu.sa. Enter your password, which is either your national ID or your e-common number. Check your inbox. Find an email sent by your instructor titled invitation followed by your email and the course subject. Open the email to find the class information, such as date, time, and the virtual class link. Click the link to access the virtual class. Once you click the link, you will be redirected to Google Meet. Click Join Now to access the class. Once you access your class, you can mute your mic by clicking the mic icon at the bottom of the screen. To share your screen, click the Present Now option at the bottom right corner and select whether to share your entire screen or a specific window. Select a window to share, and click Share. To stop sharing your screen, click Stop Presenting. Google Meet enables you to have a text-based chat. To open the chat box, click on the chat box icon, type your text, and click the green arrow to send. Click Leave the Call icon to exit the class. Thank you for watching. We hope this tutorial has been helpful. Please do not hesitate to contact us for any further support.